Hi everybody, how are you? I am Teacher Abraham. Do you know where I am? Well, I am in a TV studio. In this case, because today you are going to present the discovery of a new planet. All right, so in order to do so, we need some information and some elements that are basic in order to make your presentation. So let's start with that. So, as I was telling you, today's topic is a new planet's discovery. And in order to do so, we have some basic information that you might include and you should include in your own presentation. So let's start. Here we have a planet's infographic. In this case, it is about Saturn. And we have relevant and important information such as the distance from the sun, the radius, the surface area, the day length, the orbital period, the core temperature, and how many moons is Saturn having. Also, we have some information about, you know, this planet. Saturn is the second largest planet and the lightest in the solar system. We have information also about the moons and, you know, the composition of the moons. For example, Saturn rings consist of ice cubes. We have information about also the atmosphere. In this case, we are having a gaseous atmosphere, and also that is made of molecular hydrogen, metallic hydrogen, ice, and rock. We are having information about the composition of the planet. Here, we have another important fact. Saturn radiates heat into space 2 times more than it receives from the sun. Here, we have composition of the moon, and also we have another important information. More than 40% of the satellites of the solar system revolves around Saturn. Okay, here we have also information about how it's an Earth-like planet. And also we are having relevant information such as the distance, the possible presence of water, the size of the planet, and also the way of the planet. We have information about the location of this planet. In this case, this hypothetical planet is in the Hebra constellation. Also, we have comparisons to this planet with respect to a star. And we have more information about the temperature. So maybe you're going to talk about an Earth-like planet, but maybe you're talking of a totally different planet. Remember that there are, you know, terrestrial planets and extraterrestrial planets. You are going to choose which kind of planet you are going to present. And in order to talk about the planets, it's very important that you consider comparatives and superlatives. Remember that a comparative should end in ER and that most superlatives are ending in EST. Here we have some rules. For example, for one syllable adjectives, we are going to add ER at the end of the adjective, and in the superlative, we are adding EST. Here, we have also the rules for one syllable adjective ending in E, for one syllable consonant plus short vowel plus consonant, for example, B, you know, and in the comparative form, bigger, and in the superlative form, the biggest. We are having these kind of adjectives too. These are having 2 syllables ending in Y, such as crazy. And we are having the next category, 2 or more syllables, such as famous and beautiful. And we have some common exceptions also. So look at the chart carefully. Maybe you have to go back to this chart later in order to start your comparison and to start the presentation of your new planet. Another information that is important to consider is the planet's world bank. Here we have some, you know, vocabulary related to the planets, such as asteroid, astronomy, axis, constellation, crater, Earth, galaxy, gravity, in this case the name of a planet, Mars, a meteor, moon, a nebula, orbit, satellite, telescope, So you are going to choose which elements you are going to include in the presentation of your new planet. You should be very creative, you know, and if it is necessary in order for you to make more research about planets, you can do it. Don't forget to try your best every time. And remember that the format is the TV news program, so you are giving this breaking news about the discovery of a new planet. You are going to be a top star reporter. Alright, so we have checked some information that is going to be very helpful in order to create your own video presenting your new planet. Remember that you have to be very creative. And also we have checked a word bank that is going to be very useful in the presentation of your new planet. Also, don't forget to watch and listen to the Tech Talk, a galactic recipe for a living planet. Because in this video, you know, there is information and also some characteristics of planets that are going to be very helpful in order to present, you know, and to make your own video. So I'm sure that you are going to do a great work. You are going to be a top presenter. See you the next time. Take care. Goodbye.